practice today because tomorrow you will have to be fast. Bless you.
Yeah.
no, 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 no. One more round.
Need his glasses.
We are always waiting for Slovenia.
Oh, but Slovenia, Slovenia is already there.
Yeah, the first of the fighter.
Judges and referees in your country, is it free to do the course?
Yes.
It must be, because otherwise no one will judge a referee.
I have only 5 referees.
Oh, okay.
I have to do it for free, because if I make them pay, they will not come at all. But for me, I don't understand, they have it for free. We have it only for a couple of hours, not even the whole day. When we have the seminar, we are doing it at the same time as the national senior team. The training, so we can do this. So we do it with electronics, and they still don't want to work. They are still like, why do we have to do this? We are losing time. Look, outside this nice weather. Fuck you. Because somebody forced you. If somebody forced you, there's the door and you can leave. You don't have to be here for me. No, because if you don't want to do this, then don't.
Yeah.
You know? I don't want you to feel obligated to do anything that you don't like. If you want to do it, then you have to listen to me and you have to learn. Not coming up with the questions, why do we have to know all these rules? Why is that important? That doesn't matter. It's like, come on. I have big problems. And all of the referees that I have are old, almost retired. You know, I don't have young referees, they are not interested. So it's like, it's not good. And we are done in the last 3 seconds. He got the last gun jump.